everybody tells us, you European, you are wealthy, strong, you are fantastically innovative, you have a nice level of life, but because of your division, you don't exist.
You know?
And you feel day by day that you become irrelevant. Remember that the word irrelevant is now the most common word related to Europe in the world chancellery. Irrelevant. For me, to be irrelevant is an insult.